Krishna consciousness is a secret. Krishna consciousness is a very, it's a life of a invest, what you call a FBI secret agent service. In the end of which you reveal the greatest treasure. So if you are a real treasure hunter, then you keep going and looking for the real treasure. So it's an excitement. If you can keep your excitement alive, never lose your excitement in Krishna. And our Rajoguna mind is always looking for, oh, I need to know what is there, I need to know what is there. Something is there, something good is there, something treasurable is there. So keep your excitement. So again, how do you keep your excitement going? By being with people who are excited. So again, association. So keep your excitement going. Associate with people who are excited. Be different. I'm different. Everybody wants to be different in the society, right? Different lifestyle, different hairstyle, different dress style. Our hairstyle is different. Our dress style is different. Our way, hum kuch dusra hi hai. Aap log inse thoda dusra hi hai. So that is an excitement, right? So keep that excitement going. And you will hit upon this treasure. That is only way to cheat our rajasic mind and tamasic mind. Keep that excitement going. If you tell everything to a small boy, a small child, excitement is gone. So keep that excitement alive. That's what everybody is doing. Keeping the whole material world is doing that trick on us. Keep the excitement going, excitement going. Finally you say nothing is there. But here you keep your excitement going, then you get Krishna, which is everything. So be excited. Be excited about Krishna, the most secretive person, the most secretive subject called spiritual life, which has so much of treasure. So be excited. Keep your excitement up always, which is Rajoguna anyway. So use your Rajoguna to be excited about Krishna, which will purify us.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.